You've got one of the floors reestablished. Good. Accessing the music archives now. Two more to go. Oh, it seems the casino has uninvited guests. The villa inhabitants was pounding at the doors. Now they found a way inside. Damn. Or I'll let the caller do its work.
Alright, let's go and have a look for our dear Christine.
Find the mute and deal with her. She's somewhere on this floor. Floor's buzzing with emitter signatures. Watch out for holograms.
If it's who I think it is, this is Christine. Recovered. In what looks like an old-world hotel room. My class. Two rooms. Exit sealed. All doors are locked down. Security's activated. And emitter signals are lighting up all over this floor. I'll do what I can from here. Floor's got holographic security.
Sinclair.
Not latest tech. Field of
Sinclair,
view targeting systems.
Why did you leave
primitive.
Me here? Sinclair! Sinclair! I'm going to die here, amongst the ghosts.
Thank you.
I'm still being
the fuck?
No, I just wanna leave. Please. Let me leave. Sinclair! Sinclair! Why did you leave me here? Why? Sinclair! Sinclair! The doors. They seal. I can hear the other guests screaming to be let out, to let go. Sinclair, is that you? Sinclair? Sinclair, I'm trapped, please. Oh God, the security systems won't let me out. They're keeping me here. I'm going to die here, amongst the ghosts. I'm still being recorded by the holograph system. I came so far to be here. Yeah. No, I just want to leave. Please. Let me leave. We all pay for what we've done. I'm so sorry, Sinclair. Sorry. Sinclair? Sinclair, where did you go? Why did you leave me here? Why? Sinclair! Sinclair! The doors, they sealed. I can hear the other guests screaming to be let out, to let go. Sinclair? Sinclair, I'm trapped. Please. God, the security systems won't let me out. They're keeping me here. I can hear the other guests screaming to be let out, to let go. Sinclair, is that you? Sinclair? Sinclair, I'm trapped, please. Oh God, the security systems won't let me out. They're keeping me here. I'm going to die here, amongst the ghosts. I'm still being recorded by the holographic system.
Huh? Oh. Huh? What?
Sinclair? Sinclair, where did you go? Why did you leave me here? Why? Sinclair! Sinclair!
Well, that's the temporary one, isn't it?
I can hear the other guests screaming to be let out. Out. To let go. Sinclair, is that you? Sinclair? Sinclair, I'm trapped. Please. Oh God, the security systems won't let me out. They're keeping me here. I'm going to die here. Amongst the ghosts. I'm still being recorded by the holographic system. No. No, I just want to leave. Please.
Clothing. Okay. Frequent. Yeah, there you go. A lever action shotgun. I don't think I even have any shotgun rounds, do I?
Sinclair? Sinclair, where did you go? Why did you leave me here? Why? Sinclair! Sinclair! The doors, they sealed. I can hear the other guests screaming to be let out. To let go. We'll pay for what we've done. I'm so sorry, Sinclair. Sorry, I should have trusted you. To be let out, to let go. Sinclair? Sinclair, where did you go? Why did you leave me here? Why? Sinclair! Sinclair! The doors, they sealed. I can hear the other guests screaming to be let out, to let go. Sinclair, is that you? Sinclair? Sinclair, I'm sorry. They're keeping me here. I'm going to die here. Amongst the ghosts.
I have no idea where the fuck I'm supposed to go. Turn off the gas, but how do I go about doing that?
Sealed. I can hear the other guests screaming to be let out, to let go. Sinclair, is that you? Sinclair? Sinclair, I'm trapped. Please. Oh God, the security systems won't let me out. They're keeping me here. I'm going to die here, amongst the ghosts. I'm still being recorded by the holographic system. I came so far to be here. Now, just want to leave. Please.
Why did you leave me here?
Let me leave.
We all
pay for what we've done.
Sinclair!
I'm so sorry, Sinclair. The doors, they...
Sorry.
They sealed. I can hear the other guests screaming to be let out, to let go. Sinclair, is that you?
Sinclair? Sinclair, I'm trapped, please. Oh God, the security systems won't let me out. They're keeping me here.
I'm going to die here, amongst the ghosts.
Oh, that's quite a lot. Too bad it's a female outfit. Like speech and batter.
Elevator to the casino vault is locked. Find a way to open it.
Oh, big book of science.
You made it. Good. First to talk. I'll keep this quick in case my voice goes out.
You sound like the woman in the Sierra Madre broadcast.
Do I? Sounds off to my ears. Hard to tell. Not to mention it hurts like hell to swallow. Might be why I got moved off to this suite. It's hers. That's her over there. Got trapped by security like I did. Just took a different way out.
Now your voice is back. What do you want to say?
I've been hunting the one who hijacked your Pip-Boy, Elijah, for some time. He cannot leave the Sierra Madre alive. What he's done here is nothing compared to what he's done in the past. The only way to bring him out is if you get to the vault. He won't allow you to go down there alone. That's when we kill him.
How long have you been hunting him?
Too long. Thought I might have had a chance to settle it before this event happened. But then the chance slipped away again.
Sell it. You're here to kill him.
Those are my orders. I've seen what he's done, and I believe in those orders.
Sounds personal.
He cut me off from someone I cared about a long time ago. He used his status to break us apart, so I had to find a new purpose. Same banner. Then he became unstable, left a trail of crimes across the wasteland. Once word reached us, I was ordered to kill him.
He said he knew you?
He saw me, before the scars, at a place far from here. It's where he found some of the technology he uses now. It's a place called the Big Empty. The name's deceptive, if you know where to look. Almost got trapped there. There was someone else, though, who came along. Knew about Elijah.
He knew Elijah? How?
No idea. A courier. Wore an old world flag on his back. He was the one who pulled me out there.
told me where Elijah had gone, helped me heal up, listened to my story. He sympathized.
You could have said it. No, she couldn't. Sympathized. Why?
He said he understood what it meant to track someone who had such a impact on his past life. He said people were like couriers, sometimes never understanding the messages they brought. That's who he was hunting for. Some courier.
Could have said something sooner.
Wasn't sure until now I could trust you. Now I know. Look, when I woke up here, however that happened, I had this key on me. I think it belongs to her. Haven't had a chance to use it yet. Might open the dresser or the safe. Didn't have time to experiment with it before you arrived. Here you go.
Does that auto dock there work?
Yeah, still functional. A lot of garbage data on it. Its basic procedures should still work fine.
Anything you can download off of it?
I can see. Check the route. Recent diagnostics. A lot of Med-X was dispensed for Vera Keys. Guess that's her corpse there for certain. And why all those meds are scattered around in here. Here's the medical report. Looks like she had some sort of terminal condition. Diagnosis isn't conclusive. Must have been painful. I'm not even sure she knew if these medical reports are enough. She must have been numb most of the time.
Can the auto doc heal your scars?
No. They run a lot deeper than that. While I was hunting Elijah in the Big Empty, he trapped me in one of those medical research centers buried there. It did something to my head, and I got off lucky. It's difficult enough to read now, and somehow the leap between what's in my head and words, it just ends up being a mishmash of symbols, not letters. Can still do math, formulas, equations, writing poetry's out.
You said you got off lucky.
Yeah. I saw records of other patients and what had been done to them. Some couldn't hear anything but static. Others just gibbering wrecks. Never going back. And Elijah was on his way here, so I couldn't stop to see if it was something I could fix. If you can even fix what happened to me when they jabbed the electrodes into my skull and turned my head into a flashlight. Then I got here, and my voice got severed. Now I have a new one. Another thing Elijah has to answer for.
I had some questions I wanted to ask you.
Alright. I'm just glad I can answer you now.
How did you get here from the gala event onto this floor?
The gala went off. The switching station opened up. I thought the screeching in the auto dock was bad. Station worse. Got outside, saw the light show, and it was enough to make me run to the casino. Also, it seemed like the lights and speakers were helping to guide me. Guess your master wanted a backup in case you died. As for being assigned to this floor, maybe it's because of my new voice. Your guess is as good as mine. Maybe it recognized me as a guest.
There's a chance he'll see reason.
Try and reason with him. See what happens. He's so lost in his technology. I don't think he even understands why anymore.
Could have said something sooner.
Wasn't sure until now.
Just glad you're safe. Hold up. I'll take care of Elijah.
Good luck. He's not an easy opponent. If I can, I'll help. Might be able to figure something out using the Sierra Madre's computer systems. You're back. You sure you still want me here? Callers and all? Not much for waiting around with a...
We'll just have to wait a little longer.
Fine.
Okay, I was kind of hoping I could recruit her, re-recruit her as a follower. Is that a second Vera's dress? I guess it is. Huh.
Would you stop? Such a kidder. This is Vera Keys auditioning for Love Sets Sail. God, this script. Don't get me wrong, I'm happy to have the... Is that a plane overhead? Those bombers are nothing but big hornets buzzing around the sky these days. Is it gone? Alright. This is Vera Keys auditioning for Love Sets Sail. Malcolm, ever since our freighter went down, I feel like my heart's fallen to the bottom of the ocean, along with my... Ugh. Along with my career. God. Alright, alright.
almost have the entirety of what I need from the music archives. Once you have the last fragment, you can thread the arc at the main floor terminal.
Protect you. Always wanted to protect you. The reason I have to take control is... Master. Master set me free. Dog needs to...
Must be a back entrance to the kitchen. Check the main casino side corridors. Find it.
Die. Dog wants to die. Don't care anymore. Tired of you. Tired of place. Master will help us. Please let me help us. If you don't, then you're
going to make Casino burn. No more being.
Back in the cage. Stop what you're doing. We can. Not listening to me. Tired of being your minder. Tired of. Dog to always wanted to protect you. The reason I have to take control is...